final step is to winnowing. That just means to pour it from bucket to bucket while it's windy and letting the wind carry away all the stuff you don't want to eat.